The Food Media Network presents Kitchen Lingo, the 5-second culinary vocab learning challenge. Common culinary terms range from various ways to serve and prepare food and beverages to kitchen items and equipment to the names of the dishes themselves. Cooking definitions can also come from languages other than English, such as French and Italian, which can sometimes be challenging to understand. However, learning as many kitchen terms and culinary vocabulary as you can helps provide a fundamental knowledge for any food and beverage professional or enthusiast. Do you know what today's word means in the culinary world? Well, you will have 5 seconds before the answer is revealed. But if you need more time, you can always hit pause. Today's word is Yorkshire pudding, spelled Yorkshire pudding. Yorkshire pudding.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
According to the Food Lover's Companion, Yorkshire pudding is like a cross between a popover and a souffle, and not at all like a pudding. It is made with a batter of eggs, milk, and flour, and baked in beef drippings until puffy, crisp, and golden brown. It may be prepared in a shallow baking pan, in muffin tins, or any other small containers, or even in the same pan as the roast beef. Like a hot souffle, Yorkshire pudding will deflate shortly after it is removed from the oven. The specialty takes its name from England's northern county of Yorkshire. Okay, if you knew what the word meant, good job. If you didn't know, well, you do now, and the word has been added to your Kitchen Lingo word inventory. Thank you for playing, and if you haven't yet subscribed, please do so. It's free, so that way you'll be notified when the next Kitchen Lingo Culinary Vocab Learning Challenge is available.